It should be on right about now. Okay, seriously, again? I'm getting so fed up with this category. Hi, God. Hey, Satana. Just give me one moment, please. I'm getting really fed up with this whole category malfunction or error, whatever. There we go. Okay, it's all good. Everyone's still here? Alright. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to my 311th stream. I am your host, Gun14Slinger, and today we'll be continuing episode 3 of Resident Evil Revelations 2, so let's get to it. Hell yeah, let's continue. I'm still here. Awesome, Satana.
Previously on Revelations 2.
Mother of balls! My life is awesome!
That bitch stuck a needle in me?
Fear is the virus.
Claire, get up to the roof!
See? We're like sisters.
Oh, my dear little Gregor. That's cheating.
Claire, we lost the girl.
Moira was trying to get to that tower when I was with her. Barry, there's something right there.
I've been waiting for you.
Wait, well, that's one hell of a parking job.
Me and Moira got separated here. The nice guy came and got me.
Two Westers.
So yeah, guys, it appears the Wesker problem is still not over. To be honest with you guys, I thought the Wesker problem ended in Resident Evil 5. Episode 3, Judgment. So how's everyone doing tonight?
No sign of her. What could have happened? Moira, look. Someone left a message. It says, head for the factory.
And on a scale of bullshit to believable?
Neil wrote this. It's legit.
Ah, it feels so great to be back in this. Even though it's only been 24 hours. So how's everyone doing tonight?
I can't believe we lost the girl. I didn't even ask for her name.
She might have just taken cover. We can look for her as we go.
Thank you.
Claire? Why would the boss come here?
I don't know. Neil just does things sometimes.
I got it. Oh, are you kidding? Oh, good. Now Moira could carry more stuff.
Careful.
You think? Here. Hey, Claire, welcome to the stream. How you doing tonight? Doing good. That's good to hear. Oh, that's just to claim it. Are these breakable? Apparently not.
This is Neil's.
Behold Prometheus, who was bound to a rock for stealing divine power.
That's nice. Where's Neil? Gotta hurry. Neil needs me.
He needs you?
Let's search inside. Could use your help.
Oh, good. We can carry more ammo. I have a bad feeling about this.
Yeah.
I'm new to Twitter. Yes, everyone, please check out Claire's Twitter. I'll put a link in the chat in a moment. She just made her account today, and yeah. So please, everyone, check out her Twitter. There's a link to her Twitter. Please give her a follow. Ow! There's always something. Well, look at all this meat here. Shame it's probably all rotten.
Follow me! Yeah! Right!
The freezer still looks like it's functioning. Maybe we could cook some of it.
Scanner in a factory? God damn this!
It's not gonna let us through. Which means we need someone else's eyeball? Yay. Ugh. Of course this factory had to be a fucked up factory.
I'm telling you guys, this looks like Silent Hill and Saw movies gone wrong. Good teamwork.
Thank you.
That was lucky. Oh, hell no. What are the feeling that we had to go through there? Okay, honestly, I'm getting really fed up with this whole category crap. Keeps blanking out. Sorry about that, guys. I'm not touching anything until I figure out this whole charade out. You should just accept your death quietly like a grown-up. That's the most messed up thing I ever heard.
Check it out. It's got a key in its beak. Let's find a way to pry it loose.
Crap. What do we do? What do we do? I remember there being some sort of X icon, but I can't find it anymore. Maybe we gotta find something?
These fuckers had better be doornail dead. I swear.
Nope. Nailed it. Not good. Hey, now I'm just thinking, why didn't I think of that a moment ago? You know, smashing the window. Hey guys, is the stream okay so far, or...? Oh, it's all good. Okay, good, good, good. We need to find, probably need to find something to stand on. Gotta find some sort of item to replace the eyeball in that Saw movie gone wrong room. Any suggestions, anyone? Well, I did find something, but not what I needed. Wishful thinking. Well, I figured out what that was for. Seriously, guys, I don't know what to do. How about that? Okay, guys, I am lost. I don't know what the hell to do. Any suggestions? Because I could really use some. Trying to help. Thank you, I really appreciate it. Oh, what the hell did I do?
Good. It's stronger than it looks.
Oh, I know I'm gonna regret this. Yahoo! It worked. It worked. Guys, it worked. Now we're getting somewhere. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Moira! I literally better not get copyrighted for this. Do you have permission to be back there? Hang on a sec, guys.
Oh, shit. I really don't think we should go any further.
Right. No sudden moves. Let's back up and think this through.
Great. What the hell now? Crap, I lost the trail. Right now.
Could be useful.
Oh, we could just walk around freely now? Okay. Lost in the dark, shed some light on your situation. Okay, dude. I'm telling you, this is just like Resident Evil, a Saw movie gone wrong in a Resident Evil game. The traps, the riddles. I mean, I'm not complaining, but I'm telling you. Hang on a sec, guys. I'm telling you, dude, I better not get copyright for this.
This might work back at that retinal scanner.
I don't know why that makes sense, but somehow it does.
Well, I'm out. Oh, yeah. Seriously? Hey, give me my semi back. Are you flipping serious right now?
Moira, look. Inside that corpse. Is that what I think it is?
What's this supposed to be? Looks like some kind of body part.
There's a map here, too.
Here's where the waterways under the factory connect to the tower. But that asshole statue is blocking the way in.
You know, the gods punished Prometheus by sending an eagle to eat his liver.
So, now I know what this is supposed to be.
I already got the pump action, so I guess I could swap out the double barrel. Okay, they go to my workbench. Nice. Oh, sweet. Yes, since I...
Where are you?
Neil, what about the girl?
So in essence, I don't lose any weapons. Nice. Hey guys, stream okay?
Ugh, it smells like cow shit.
They must have kept animals in here.
Okay, good. factory chief's journal written in Russian. My factory's ruined, ruined, all thanks to her. What the hell's the meaning of all those traps she set? She say security. I never seen security like that. What the hell is secure about any of this? She's got some twist idea in her head. It must be her parents' fault. Who knows what kind of horrible abuse they subjected her to. Gotta watch my temper. I went too far. Started yelling at her. She showed me through. She breached her promise. And now she's running the show. I don't want to piss her off anymore. So I kept my mouth shut. I know my place. And that place is staying alive. After all, I have left this my life.
Whoa!
Did you guys hear that? Okay, so it's not just me.
It's a butchery for killing livestock.
How many frickin' filet mignons do you have to make to produce this kind of blood?
I think I'd rather not know. This bastard again.
Follow me. Yeah. Right.
Incoming. Dude, whoever runs this place seriously needs help. Cause I'm pretty sure that a butcher place does not look this disturbing.
Ah!
Oh, are you kidding me? Hurry up, move it! Okay, I realize where I messed up. Alright guys, how should I do this? Should I just get them killed and retry from where I last checkpoint, or retry and risk starting far away from there again? Actually, I think some of it's safe, so you know what? Yes!
Wait. Okay. Wait. Okay.
Whoa. Pardon me. Let me get to a safe distance. See that? That's why I call adapt and overcome. What do we got here anyway? Slaughterhouse key. You have got to be kidding.
I see something in the tank.
Gather, gather.
Follow me.
We have to add more blood? Man, that lady is sick.
You think? Damn it. That's one. Two.
Stay there.
Roger.
Come on. Yes, I have eyes. I could see that. I got Rezio 7, it's good. Hey, Muzzy24, welcome to stream. How you doing tonight? Hey, Rezio 7. Huh. I'm considering getting that. I mean, my dad, he seems to be taking a liking to it. He's been asking me questions here and there about it. Where do we go? Yes, welcome. Ah, this bastard again.
Follow me! Yeah! Right!
I'm good. That's good to hear.
Whoa!
Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Suck on this. That was easy. This is ridiculous!
Okay, this should do it. Follow me.
Yeah, right.
We all had a blast.
Okay, I gotta admit, that was kind of funny. Anyways, Mozzie, I don't know if I answered you, but I'm glad to hear you're doing good. Yeah, I guess, as I was saying, Resident Evil 7 looks okay. I mean, I played the demo. My dad has seemed to take an interest in Resident Evil 7. He's been asking me questions about it. And another friend of mine that he knows in real life. I told him just what I know about it. That it looks more Texas Chainsaw Massacre themed, and it has a Texas Chainsaw Massacre vibe. Probably upgrade my weapon before I carry on. Oh yeah, I could use a bigger capacity in this bad boy. Oh yeah! Actually, you know what? Maybe I should save this for Barry's gun. What do you guys think? Good idea? Barry. Okay, guys. Okay, so you think I should save this for Barry? Okay then. Wine barrels. It's our lucky day. We have wine. At least I hope that's what it is. No flippin' way. Big Sour model. It's beautiful. Nice. Thank you. Oh, great. Another saw gone wrong. Screw the Makarov, I'm keeping this thing. Signs telling me run like hell. Are you kidding me right now? Crap, am I trapped? Claire! I'll be damned if I'm dying here. Come on! For Christ's sake, what the hell? Why am I not moving? Now where? For crying out loud! No time. Great, what do I do now? Oh no. That can't be good. Ah, Jesus Christ. I have no idea what the hell just happened. What are you waiting for, Moira?
Now.
One, two, three. Learn from your mistakes.
Was it good for you too?
Come on, let's just get out of here.
Claire, this is it. The waterway that
nice.
Goes to the tower.
Thank you.
The Overseer's been watching us every step of the way. But if she thinks we died in that explosion...
We gain the element of surprise.
We're so close, Moira. I can feel it.
I highly doubt that she thinks they're dead, because I'm pretty sure them bracelets give off their vitals or whatever.
Neil and the girl weren't in the factory.
No. I should have listened to you. Neil didn't write that message.
Whoa!
Who are you? What do you want?
Put it down! Fuck! Is he with TerraSave?
I not know this thing you are speaking.
No bracelet. Why don't you have a bracelet?
Do I look like a woman to you?
What?
Holy shit, Maria. You don't know what's going on? You've got to get out of here before it's too late.
Never! I stay my home. Now go away! You people come to our beautiful island and take everything away. Whatever
what?
Bad things happening now, do not ask me help.
He sounds like Yoda a little bit.
Go die your own place. This one is mine.
Stupid dinosaur. I'm so sick of men like him.
You mean men like Barry?
You say, hey, let's turn left, and he goes right, just so he can feel like he knows better.
Yeah. My big brother was like that growing up, too.
Fuck up that one time. Oh, I didn't need his help to feel bad.
Kinda know how Moria feels. I mean, as a human, I'll screw up at times as well. Do I do it intentionally? Of course not. Yeah, sometimes my dad... Sometimes he would try to help me feel bad. You know? Sometimes as if it's the end of the world. Or compare my screw-ups with other screw-ups. Like, you just screw that up like you just screw the other thing up. Get the point of that, really.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Okay, how do I put this in the water? Assuming it goes in the water. Maybe that's for Barry, I don't know. Jesus Christ, is this guy, does this prick ever quit? An ex-girlfriend. Guy doesn't know when to quit. Oh, what now? Hey, Gunslinger. Hey, Catholic Mercenary, how you been? I haven't seen you in ages. Welcome to the stream. You're welcome, Barry. I'm good. I discovered No Pixel GTA 5. RP and have been watching non-stop science. What are you talking about? I discovered non-pixel GTA 5 RP and have been watching it non-stop. What is that, like a show or a game? It's Grand Theft Auto Roleplay server. It's like watching a show. Ah, I see. Welcome back, Cosmic Mercenary. We missed you a lot. Gun has a Discord server. Yes, my lovely girlfriend has made me a Discord server. Oh, you're seeing Laybook now. Nice, congrats. What are you on about? What are you on about? Okay, that scared the hell out of me. And we got more company. Hello. Sleepy time. I thought you said your girlfriend. Yeah, my girlfriend made me a Discord server.
Follow me! Yeah, right.
You wanna play? I love to play. Come on, big man. Let's see what you got. Oh, different girl. Yeah, I guess you could say that, yeah. One second, guys. I saw you playing Metal Gear. How'd you like it? It's pretty good. I will not lie. I liked it. The stealth is a pain in the ass, though. But I'm pretty sure with a little practice, you get a little used to it, maybe. I also like putting the enemy into sleepy time with a trank gun. Yeah, I just be all, hello, sleepy time.
The game is one of a kind.
Who said that?
I did.
Who are you?
I have no name.
I was thinking of buying it, but I'm not really sure. Well, hey, you know what? If you want to, I mean, I say go for it, really. I mean, if it seems like your thing, then I say go for it. I mean, I just got mine on a discount since it was on sale, you know what I'm saying? What was that? I like the old Metal Gear games. I think I played Twin Snakes on my uncle's PC when I was 7. Really, I always say this again. I didn't know what the hell I was doing. I just started killing everyone I saw. I got a mercenary. If you like, you could join the Discord server. And join the Gunslinger squad as well.
It'll definitely be worth your time. Alright, who is saying that?
And by the way, hi, man, Ladybug. Sounds like the voice is coming from this cardboard box right over there. Oh, look at that. Seriously? I don't use social media that much other than Twitch, but I'll join because I like you. Okay, cousin mercenary. You're always welcomed. Oh, we also over there we could be friends, talk, share stream ideas, and we also do movie nights. So if you want to be part of that action, feel free to join the Gunslinger squad on the Discord server. If you ever want to play Among Us, I'll join you. I never heard of Among Us. I'll look into it later. And I'll consider getting it. Thank you for the recommendation. It's a fun multiplayer game that you need 7 or 9 players for. Is it like Fortnite? No. Okay, I'm just asking. I don't think I ever seen this RE game. This is Revelations 2. And funny story with this game, between me and this game. I was actually not planning on getting this, but here I am playing it.
Follow me.
Yeah, right.
Unless this one is on the boat. That's Revelations 1, I believe.
Mora!
Oi, toast oven, where's my Pop-Tarts? Not good. Yeah, I never seen this one. Ouch. I know, right? Duh, are you kidding me? Not again. I don't know what's more annoying. Be hanging upside down, duct taped like a cocoon, or having to start over. Don't be shy, Moria, just hit him. Have you tried RE3 Remake yet? I haven't. I will get it sometime. I'm just waiting for it to be on sale, you know what I'm saying? Because I am not spending $50 on the game that I hear is pretty short. Yeah, I haven't seen it on sale yet. Hope it's soon. Same here.
Follow me.
Yeah, right.
Actually, it might have seen on sale once on Steam, but can't remember. Oh, I see. Unfortunately, I don't stream on Steam. Maybe one day I will. I'm actually planning on using my birthday money for a new computer, maybe. I'm thinking more of a Mac. Okay, I'm getting Code Veronica vibes. Actually, great but expensive. Oh, I believe it. I actually looked up the prices.
We must have reached the tower by now, right?
I think so. What's this?
It looks like a grave.
I think the tower is just above us.
I hope we can still get the drop on her. Let's look for a way up.
I wouldn't be surprised if it's just another trap. Okay, because really, from the looks of this, this has the word trap written all over it. My Ildi brethren, we follow Master Alex to this island, Zabaichi. Forgive me if I mispronounce that. I'm going to lurk. Okay, man, sounds good. Which has a code name, number 46. Our efforts have brought prosperity to the island, but more than that, we have come to help Master achieve her goal of rebirth. We have performed splendidly in your tasks, even in your final task, to provide the Master with valuable data at the cost of your own lives. We are bonded in our servitude to the Master. I consider you my colleagues and my friends. I will help the Master to finish the work which we have all started. I promise that all your sacrifice will not be in vain. May you all rest in peace. But yeah, guys, as I was saying, this just has the word trap written all over it. I could even smell a trap. Release our sworn comrades. If you wish to know the truth, swear your allegiance in order. Only then you can cast away your shackles of sin. To the first, you are always foolish, so you have no grave. To the second, you shall bear your visage upon your back. To the third, you shall neighbor the fourth by three, but one row behind. To the fourth, you shall lose your head. The hell is this? Some sort of weird-ass poetry? Oh look, they even have a mummy. How nice. They're crazy. sunlight. Okay, this has a word of boss written all over it.
Not my boyfriend.
All right. Shit. Look, there's something I gotta tell you. I noticed something when Neil was with us. His bracelet never changed color. I mean, the living dead were coming at us from all directions. He must have been scared.
No. There's no way. Got it? End of discussion.
And same, LOL. What do you mean, same? Chill out.
This list. Neil had it at the party. Barton, Chavez, Redfield. It's got all our names on it. He sold Terra Safe out.
Claire, I'm really sorry. Hey, look.
Neil.
All right. I've isolated the best candidate.
Good work.
Now it's your turn to fulfill your end of... What did you...
You wanted an Ouroboros sample. Now you've got it. Lapdog.
You don't know shit about me.
I know you were Lansdale's puppet. When Velcro incited the Terra Grigia panic 7 years ago, the FBC was pulling the strings. The old man went down, but he was smart enough to pass the torch before he did.
You played me.
Because you're an idiot. You thought you could create a new terrorist threat to justify the FBC.
Damn it, Lansdale.
Like you could never understand.
Yeah, you know what, Neil? Serves you right.
Claire?
I have to tell everyone that if this person and I are dating, when I'm actually dating someone else, I have to say no, the person isn't my boyfriend. Okay.
Are you crying?
No, I'm just learning to see a little more clearly.
I actually don't blame her for feeling hurt.
Hmm.
Yeah. Neil's candidate list. Stuart, I put everything on a list of TerraSave members who are mostly suited for this round of trials. They all have experience dealing with bioterror and viruses. Their psychic valves came out with flying colors. They faced some unspeakable horrors and came out in one piece, indicating a strong resistance to emotional trauma. NO 06 hasn't been directly involved in any bioterror incidents, but her tests and results were promising, so I included her as well. And all things considered, I think it's a pretty strong list of candidates. I'm sure you agree. It's all in your hands now. I'll be out there as backup in case you need anything. Neil Fisher, Redfield, Claire. I'm not reading all that. Damn. All those guys. All those people. Hello? Claire, get away from him.
Get away from me. There's no bringing the FBC back. I failed Lansdale. Burroughs, it's not death. It's power.
I dealt with Ouroboros before, and I could deal with it again.
Save people! It's in the goddamn name!
hope someone saves you! Follow me! Yeah!
Wait! Look out! Damn it.
Follow me.
Yeah, too low.
Moira, run. I ain't scared of Ouroboros. Crap, here he comes. That was my last Magnum round. Didn't want to do that. Where you go? Whoa, that was close. Last mag.
want this to be over.
That was easy. Ah, oh, you gotta be kidding me.
Apparently, this is our stop. Let's see what's outside.
That don't sound good. So that's what happened.
Hey, Neil!
Trophy earned. Here's my resignation. Get off of her.
Nothing will come between us now, my sweet. You and I,
Moira,
will be good friends. We'll know each other inside and out.
Is that why she hated guns? She accidentally shot her, what, sibling? That's pretty traumatic, but at the same time understandable. Guys, I know this is a game and all, but let this also be a lesson at the same time. Don't ever play with guns, okay? Don't use them, play with them as if they're toys. Don't be irresponsible. Don't be an idiot with a gun. Because trust me, bad things can happen if you handle a gun irresponsibly. So yeah, let that be a lesson. I know you all are smart, but things can happen. And if you handle a gun, always, please, always keep the safety on, finger off the trigger. And if not in use, I don't know if this is a necessity or anything, but if not in use, please keep it unloaded just for safety measures.
Wesker.
And always use in self-defense. Yes. Always use it for self-defense.
And the rest of them beneath a mountain of fear and despair.
You killed her.
There's one more to kill.
So I'm guessing I helped Moira overcome her fears.
Alex Wesker. She's responsible for the experiment 6 months ago.
They called her the Overseer.
She took Moira away from me. And now I'll never get... And all for fucking what? I'm sorry.
It's okay. She said she was going to be reborn.
Reborn how? With a virus? Why did she need my little girl? Doesn't make any sense.
Sorry, I can't remember anything else.
Oh, sweetie, I'm sorry. It's my problem, not yours. Just take it easy.
Barry, are you okay?
Yeah, I was just thinking about how I used to go for walks like this with Moira and Polly.
Were you a good family?
We tried to be. Moira and I fought a lot. Even after she grew up.
Was it because she used bad words?
No. She just did that to tick me off. I'm the one that drove us apart. I messed up real bad as a father. She and Polly were playing in the house. I forgot to lock up my guns, and Moira, Polly had an accident.
Was it Moira's fault?
No, it was mine. But I raised my voice at her, and I guess I never really got around to taking the blame. Polly survived, thank God. But not me and Moira. We started drifting apart.
I think she still loved you.
I appreciate you saying that. I'll tell you this much. I couldn't save her, but I'm gonna save you. I promise I'll get you off this island.
I know. Thanks, Barry.
Damn, I actually feel like crying.
I can walk now.
Down you go.
Sounds like what Mike Webb said. Oh, what, that was all his fault? Yeah. Well, Jay, for what you told me, I actually find that surprising. That
he gonna get back to the surface?
That he might actually own up to what he does. So you wanna play? I love to play. Bet he's saying that to himself as he speak. Well, if he is, I'll actually be surprised. You guys, seriously, after that backstory, I feel like crying a little bit. I don't know why.
We're not any safer down here. You okay?
Yeah, are you?
Me too. Ah, not these spiders again. Back foul things. Missed me. Me too. Is that an AK-47 over there?
Oh my god, it's an AK-47.
Damn, I actually forgot about those things. Hey, it's that old man.
Poor man. He died all alone.
Moira's phone.
Wait. This is Moira's. For what it did to her.
Keep it together, Barry. Are you kidding me? It doesn't have the... are you kidding me? Old man's journal. I need to practice my English, so I write this journal on every day. Every day I write, I have no words, but now I have a good reason. Today I welcome first child to the world. Her mother gave her the name Irina. It was my grandmother's name. I object, but I cannot win against stubborn women. She has the eyes and nose of her father, but mouth of her mother. We will raise her to be a healthy, strong girl. This year, Island is have good spirits again. Mining business goes well. My life is pretty good for me now. I want to give Irina the same feeling when she is older. It's my responsibility now as a parent. July 19th, 1994. Irina is already 6 years old. How flies time. She loves to imitate her mother. Her mother hates it. Probably because imitating is perfect. Little Krushka is very smart. She likes math. Her grandmother liked math too. Irina smiles, helps take my mind off worries. The mines have become dangerous and now they make no money. Island condition is worser and worser. I might have loose job too, but this is no time to worry. The island's our home. I want to give it to little Krushka in good condition. It's my responsibility now as a parent. July 19, 2000. Irina is now 12 years old. Already rebellious. More like mother is every day. I don't understand women. Now I am embarrassed to her until she needs money or a request. Sounds like today's typical teenagers. Speaking of women and money, a woman comes to the island. She promises is to bring back industry. I have a job now to help build new facility in mine. I thought mine was finished, but she has use for it. She is loved by all. They call her savior, our benefactor. My mother always said never trust people with money. The poor workers is more reliable than the rich capitalists. It's good advice, but the rich woman's helping us. July 19, 2008. Irina's 20 years birthday. I should be celebrating, but I'm worried. Next week she'll go to work in mines. I was against it, but Krushka would not listen to me. Has not listened to for years. Why start now? Irina is stubborn, just like her father. She used to always say, I guess she was right. Has it already been a year since you left us, my darling? I don't trust people in the facility. there is something wrong about them, but everyone else thinks me stubborn old man. Maybe now Irina too, but I know I'm right. I just hope Irina will realize that soon. 2009.
What, do they write this? Did he write in this yearly? That's what I want to know.
I have not seen Irina in almost 1 year. Something bad is happening to our home. People become sick. More things I cannot explain. I know it's all because of that woman. She smells of evil. This was to become Irina's home. But too late now. I leave this town every day, but Island is my home. I will not leave. No place to go, so I go to the sewers. I stay here. Things will get worse, I know it. Irina, be safe. I will find you. I promise, Kroshka. You are all your father has left. I think they're in Russia, maybe. An island on the Russian continent, maybe. I could be wrong. Hey, look, chickens. And a rabbit. Right.
Let's get out of here first. Stay close, okay?
I will.
This has got to be the longest episode in the game, honestly. Huh, this place looks familiar.
A dead end. Looks like we can open the sluice from higher up.
Yeah. Yeah, what, Claire? Familiar. Yeah, it really does. I mean, remember that exploding place I died? Hole. Hey, me Tile Biker 2020. Welcome to the stream. How you doing tonight?
Natalia, can you open the sluice from that side?
Okay, hang on.
Barry.
Okay.
Yes, welcome to the stream. Pardon me.
Perry, I can't get back. What do I do?
Just keep moving. We can meet up further ahead.
Damn it.
Looking this way. Barry, there's something over there.
Getting closer. I see ya.
The sluice!
Got it!
I have a feeling we're almost there.
See if you can get this open.
Got it.
I hope those things are stable.
Duh. I'm a sluice master.
It's getting closer!
Oh, good.
Okay, we're out. Now to pick up Wesker's trail.
Right.
Dude, we've been at this for 3 hours.
You don't have to come with me for this.
I'm staying with you. I want to know the truth as much as you do.
Once upon a time, this must have been some kind of mine.
Yeah, guys, to be fairly honest, this is how I sort of imagine the Arkley Mountains looking.
Harry, I think I remember something. I think that woman used to be down there somewhere.
Okay. Let's head down and look for a way across. The old sack is gonna pay for what she did to Moira. I'm not leaving this island until she does.
What the hell am I looking at?
Where the hell are we now?
Oh, Oh, are you kidding me? Hey guys, is stream okay? Ah, flipping crap on a stick. Hello, sleepy time. Guys, you copy?
Is that elevator? Looks like the whole power source has been removed. We'll have to find a replacement to get this baby moving.
Still here. Okay, awesome. Okay, I don't know why this here takes me back to the Resident Evil 4 days.
No power. That's a problem.
Yeah, it does. Well, hopefully no chainsaw psychos.
What was that?
Yeah.
Use his power source.
I made you Zack and his love on here last night. What do you mean? Your moderator's for Shao. Oh, okay. Yes, thank you.
This one's dead too.
Okay, I don't know. What am I supposed to do here?
This one's dead too.
Hey, is there anything maybe I could shoot or...
Just stay there!
Okay!
I can't just leave Natalia.
You serious?
Follow me!
Thank you.
This one's dead too.
Irina's last words, written in Russian, advised, continue to pile it up here. Spenny, my God, what have we done? The woman, to Alex, she didn't come here to save us. She came here to destroy us. My father was right all along. All she wanted to do was make monsters and people die. We have been helping her do it all this time. How could we have been so stupid? She injected all of us with something. I don't know what it is, but it's, they start to itch them in their bodies. They just start to fall apart. Once the blindness sets in, that's the final stage. It's just a matter of time for me too. Oh, Papa, I wish you were here so I could see you again. The asylum is done for. Nothing left but death. I don't know how much time I have left. It can't be long. My legs are already feeling funny. Itch starting to focus. Pain in my joints. God help. There we go.
Must have been the power switch for the conveyor belt.
Little exploring and brains needed. What the hell? That's just BS.
Just stay there.
Okay.
What the hell is that thing?
Ew.
Follow me.
Right.
Seriously?
Out if I try to lug this thing all the way to the elevator.
Why couldn't they make these things more simple, you know? Just lift them a little higher and put them on the edge of that obstacle. So easy. Aha, I got it now. I'm telling you guys, these things look more and more like Silent Hill every time. Hello. Hey, Lenny Penny. Calm. Welcome to the stream. How are you doing tonight?
Oh, come on. Not now. Damn it.
Yes, welcome. How's your day been? My day was all right.
Monster!
Hello, sleepy time. On corpse disposal. February 8, 2010. We had a lot of bodies to take care of today. More than usual. Those Steve Lobos via trials sure can burn through available subjects. We used up 30 bodies in just 3 days. The only thing to to do is keep bagging and dumping them in the pit. Jeez, that sounds disturbing. How's your day been? Is it okay if I just call you Lenny? Okay. How's your day? Damn. My day's been good. That's good to hear. Take that, you ugly bastard! The day's been good. That's good to hear. I'm happy to hear your day's been good. Hey guys, I'm not gonna lie. I think this is probably the longest episode in the game. Seriously? What's with the dinner bell? Honestly. It's like they want the zombies to come to us. Honestly.
What now?
Let's keep at it. We'll have that old bitch cornered soon.
Oh, this is bringing me back to Resident Evil 4 days, honestly. Oh, this one's gonna be a pain in the ass to upload on YouTube. Seriously, what's with her doing that?
Barry!
Crap!
It shouldn't be like this. I wasn't afraid as I watched my hair turn gray and the flesh sag from my bones. But why aren't you changing? A failure like you.
Maybe she's immune to whatever crap you have, Alex. I'm almost on the third episode of my game of Resident Evil Revelations 2. It reminds me of RE4 too. I think I am on the third episode as well currently. Alex, get your filthy hands off her. Thank you. Holy crap, how did I do that? I must do that with my mind. As I was saying, I think this is currently the third episode.
Next time on Revelations.
And I just finished the third episode.
My whole life has been a prelude to this. My true birth.
Wherever she went, we could still catch her.
Nice fucking emergency exit!
Down below. I think that's where we'll find her.
Time to know the cause of our misery. You will die, child.
Run, 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 run!
All that remains is one final test.
This is actually my first time playing the game, full game. I played episode 1 for free, because I thought I'd give it a go. I saw my friend stream it, I think back in either 2016 or 2017. Oh, try to earn Conquered Fear. Nice.
What was this game?
I think maybe either 2015, 16, or 17. Well, it was still currently new. Now, actually, yeah, I saw him streaming on 2016. But yeah, I don't know a lot about this game. This is my first time playing. I'm having a blast like I did with the first Revelations on my 3DS. And hey, maybe sometime down the road, I'm going to get the first Revelations for PS4 and stream it for you guys as well. I just pray it won't be a waste of money since I already have it on my 3DS. Like Claire said, it shouldn't be a waste of money because it's Resident Evil. For tonight. That's gotta be the longest episode I ever done. I think it's because it's probably the longest episode in the game, I assume. I don't know. But yeah, guys, I'm gonna end it here for tonight. I've been playing for almost 4 hours. That one episode just for 4 hours. How about that? But yeah, guys, I'm going to call it a night. It will continue this on Monday. Alright, guys, thank you all for coming. If any of you guys are new here, you guys enjoy what you see and the content, please feel free to join. Please feel free to follow me here on Twitch. I stream every Monday, Wednesday, Friday, and Saturday. On days I don't stream, if I do, is either because I got a new game, holiday special occasion, or if I'm just bored as hell and have nothing better to do. You guys can follow me on Twitter. Instagram. You guys can follow me on both of those to get updates on live streams, YouTube videos, or just see a bit of my life. Even though I barely post my life on my socials. And guys, if you miss out on a stream, fret not. Lenny Penny, thank you so much for the follow. I really do appreciate it. Welcome to Gunslinger Squad. Glad to have you here. And guys, if you miss out on a stream, fret not, because you can always catch up on my streams on YouTube. And guys, one more thing. My wonderful girlfriend has made me a Discord server for the Gunslinger Squad. So if you guys want to be a member of the Gunslinger Squad, please, you're welcome. Yes, again, thank you very much, Lane Penny. Really appreciate it. Means a lot. As I was saying, if you guys want to join the Gunslinger Squad on Discord, Please feel free to join the server. Here's a link in the chat. All the links to all my socials are below in the panels as well. On the Discord server, we could just talk and become friends, share interests, share ideas for streams and YouTube videos, and promote each other. And we also do movie nights, so if you want to join in on that action, feel free to follow us, feel free to join in the Discord server. Links are on the panels below and in the chat as we speak. Alright guys, before we end the stream, we're going to do our traditional end of the stream shenanigan. We're going to choose someone to raid. Who will join me on this glorious raid? We will help other people grow. Hello, Twitch streamers. Let's see who we have tonight. But yes, who will join me on this magnificent raid? Can't find anyone, the mothership would have some. Actually, Claire, I was going to ask if you have anyone in mind for tonight. Hold on. Alright guys, you heard the lady. Hold on, because we're gonna choose someone from another community called the Mothership to raid. And guys, let me just say, the Gunslinger Squad is a great community. We're all friends. We are all there for each other. We all talk to each other. So yeah, again, if you want to join the community, please feel free to join the Discord server. While we wait, why don't we have a drink? Nothing like good iced tea to end the stream. You guys, but after this stream, I'm turning the AC back on because it's boiling. Thank you. Meantime, why don't we make some Resident Evil jokes? Hey, when last time I played Resident Evil 2 and I ran into Birkin, you know what I said? Jeez, Birkin, you're a sight for sore eyes. Boom. You know, last time I faced off Nemesis, he lost it, and let's just say the only thing he was seeing was stars. You know, back in Resident Evil 4, Leon had to go to the infirmary. Doctor asked him what's wrong.
Oh no, Doctor, I think I have a parasite.
Our friend LMAC77. Let's see. LMAC77, that sounds familiar. Let me take a quick look. You know, when Wesker fell in the lava, all I had to say was, "You're fired." I bet losing to Chris that day really burned him up. Ooh, Microsoft Flight Simulator. Okay, okay. All right, guys, we're gonna rate LMAC77. Now guys, without further ado, who will join me on this raid? Let's do this! One viewer. One, two viewers. Alright, guys. Alright. He's a friend of the mothership. Well, we're gonna give him a good raid. A gift from the Gunslinger Squad community. Alright guys, I'm getting out of here. Thank you all for coming. I love you all, and I will see y'all next stream. Commence the raid in 3, 2, 1, good night.